To locate the ulnar nerve, extend the patient's wrist and the ulnar groove will become visible. Place the stimulating electrodes directly over the groove, just proximal to the wrist crease. Press down firmly to ensure adhesion. The EMG, or electromyography recording electrodes, are placed over the adductor pollicis, just distal to the thenar eminence, and on the first dorsal interosseous muscle on the back of the hand. The ground electrode is placed on the index finger. Wrap the J-shaped cutout around the patient's thumb and press electrodes 1 and 2 over the adductor pollicis and first dorsal interosseous muscles, and place the ground electrode on the index finger. Press down firmly on all electrodes to ensure adhesion. Connect the electrode to the cable, making sure that the arrows are pointing up and towards each other. If desired, a gauze can be placed under the cable to minimize skin compression. Tape the cable in place to prevent it from pulling on the electrode.